From the elevated tee of hole number 3 at Sycamore Creek, club selection is tricky. Water hazards guard both left and right side of the green on this par 3. A centered shot will offer best position. Hitting it slightly left will likely land you in the lateral hazard.